3 stars of General Di Ravello CRM have been exchanged for the proud Bull of the Revolution in the town of Cirilla. Fight on, brothers and sisters.
Immediately. medical supplies to an EMT sympathetic to the cause. Can you get them into the right hands?
You're good with all kinds of guns, Rico. Let's see what you got. Impress me with some fancy shooting, Fratre.
Thank you.
We're with you, Rico.
This was never part of the conversation, Sheldon.
Well, it is now a part of the conversation, Mario.
I'm not.
I apologize, sir.
What happened?
I see you found the rebel, Sheriff.
Well, you know my pilot Crashy says we should all do our part. You know me, humanitarian of the year, ready.
Right.
It's true. Why, just now I brokered a deal with the rebels. See, you saved them. They help me. I help you travel from place to place. You shouldn't.
Yes.
You are welcome, son. You are welcome.
What the hell was that, you and Sheldon?
He gave me the comlink. He gave us all comlinks. He said they were gifts.
You lied to me.
He saw we couldn't win. This is our revolution, but he owns us.
Mario, I know Tom Sheldon. I worked with him for years, but you are a friend. You need to tell me the truth.
I'm sorry, I dragged you into this.
I forgive you. Always cover yourself, amico.
Oh, amusing. All wet. Come.
My cell phone has no insurance!
Getting rid of it will hit him where it hurts. I'll check it out.
Great things are afoot. The possibility for excruciating death is very high.
Hey!
For you, that is. Di Ravello is now the most dangerous man on planet. I need my Bavarium scanner. Meet my contact at Vigilator Nord.
I know that guy. It looks like his boat is stuck. Can you help him?
Let me have a Rico.
He's a nice guy, fratre.
Thanks, Rico. I won't forget it.
Hey, Rico, you can use flares like the one he just gave you to call in my boys to take you across the island. Quick, easy. You can even get a siesta in, too. Here, let me give you a ride to Manaea. It's a lot closer to Vigilator Nord.
Thank you.
day one. My psychiatric evaluator misunderstood the importance of giving me a clean bill of health. I explained that I do not lack a sense of moral responsibility. I simply disagree with his morality, or rather, his mortality. So begins my military career. The chessboard now laid before me, filled with the possibility of ultimate victory.